This is it, guys. Tomorrow, when that game's over, you should be physically spent. This tomorrow is what matters. And I know that y'all have it in you. We 100% have it in us to win this tomorrow. You all have done nothing but amazing things all season long. We've grown as a team together, we've played better soccer together, and it's all culminated to us getting to this match tomorrow. Are you all ready? Can you feel it?
Yeah.
Are you all excited for tomorrow?
Yes.
I'm excited. We spent all season preparing. We're done with the prep. Now it's time to finish. Yeah. It's time to finish off the season. What did I tell you all after that Huntingtown loss? What did I say? How many games did I say was left?
Seven more.
And we started the playoffs then, right?
Yeah.
And you all have done it.
Yeah.
You won one game, then two, three, four, five, six.
Seven, eight.
We got to the seventh game. So now it's time to finish it. Are you ready?
Yeah.
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 1, 2, 3.
Party.
Worked really hard this year, and they've done a great job getting to this point. What we're going to do now, I want to introduce to you your 2017 Great Mills Hornets soccer team. Hero, senior Tyler Whitworth. Next we have goalkeeper, freshman, 00, Jim Hatch. Next, your starting keeper, number 1, Gary Collins. Number 2, sophomore, Max Taylor. Number 2, senior Tyler Adell. Number 3, Gabe Ignacy. Thank you.
Not a part. I've been popping, popping, man, I feel just like a rock star. All my brothers got that gas and they always be smoking like a rock star. With me, call up on no and show up, man, them the shot toss. When my homies pull up on your block, they make that thing go gratatata. I've been in the hills, superstars, feeling like a pop star. Drinking Henny bad, jumping in the pool and I ain't got on no bra. Hit her front or back, pulling on the tracks and now she screaming out no more. They like Savage, why you got a 12 car garage and you only got 6 cars? I ain't with the cake and how you kiss that. Your wifey say I'm looking like a whole snap. Green honey's in my safe, I got old racks. LA's always asking where the get. Living like a rock star, smash out on a cop car. Sweeter than a pop tart, you know you are not hard. I done made the hot chart, remember I used to chop hard. Living like a rock star, I'm living like a rock star. I've been popping, popping, man, I feel just like a rock star.
State championship game here at Loyola University this afternoon. Ladies and gentlemen, the score clock is official. I got a lot on my head. Gucci rags out on my head. Put a red dot on your head. I put that guap on your head. Don't be talking to me crazy. Don't be talking to me crazy. Don't be talking to me crazy. Don't be talking to me crazy.
I got a lot on my mind,
yeah.
I put that glove on my mind,
yeah.
I got a lot on my mind,
yeah.
I put that none in your mind, don't talk to me crazy. Don't talk to me crazy. Don't talk to me crazy. Don't talk to me crazy.
I don't want no conversation. I don't need explanation. Shoot no hesitation. They do it for a reputation. They don't play me on the station. Press them like detonation. More my jelly than a mason. Man, I'm rocky like a caveman.
Re-rock, I'm a rock star.
Yeah.
Tried to cut me like a cop car. Tried to play me like a pop star. That's how you get 9-4.
All my cousins crazy. All my blood crazy. Might just drop it on a Wednesday. Man, this sounded wavy.
Don't talk back, just give me face. I got nines on my waist. I dumb nines in a place. I don't care. I'm with Flacco, you on Flacco. You got girls, but won't pop them. I send to the doctor, I don't care.
Sandman, 10 money back, drag slash bag man. Back that land, talk back, get back, slap with a backhand. Black man, black hand, side and tie a thing. Since jams die and dive in by NY. Know who, what, when, why, when. I got a lot on my head. Gucci racked out on my head. Put a red dot on your head. I put that guap on your head. Don't be talking to me crazy. Don't be talking to me crazy. Don't be talking to me crazy. Don't be talking to me crazy.
I got a lot on my mind. I put that glove on my mind. I got a lot on my mind. I put that
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Don't worry.
The next 15 minutes was a display of sheer will to win as your Hornets scored four goals, taking a 4-3 lead with less than 3 minutes left to play. At the end of the game, the bench and JV team rushed the field in celebration while our fans went wild like something out of a movie. We would later be admonished for the on-field celebration, but it was at this moment that I, Coach Frotzman, knew that these boys not only had the talent, but the heart to make it all the way. But had the heart to make it all the way, representing not just Great Mills as the first boys soccer team to play in the state final, but also the first boys soccer team to represent St. Mary's County in a state championship game. Not the Raiders. Not the Raiders, not the Braves, only Hornet Nation.
Wow, what a great video Preston Battle put together for us to have so that we can relive this historic journey. We had an amazing year with great iconic wins like beating Huntingtown for the first time, finishing the season 10-2, tied for the best regular season record in school history, being the first St. Mary's boys team to make it all the way to the state finals for boys soccer. We received not one, but two sportsmanship awards that shows that not only did you play hard, but you played the right way. Seniors, I hope that you can look back on this season and know that you did something very special. For the rest of you, I hope that you look at this and your takeaway is inspiration for where we have now set the bar for years to come. As we look at these video clips of newspaper articles that were done on our team, the thing that makes me excited for where we're at is you look at the beginning of the season and we had maybe one, two articles at the beginning, but at the end, every single issue of the newspaper was doing a story on Great Mills boys soccer. That is really something that's great to see, and it gives us pride. And hopefully you all are able to save these and save this video and be able to enjoy it. Thank you. I can't say it enough. Thank you, boys.